Hello guys, welcome to BBG K9. In our today's video we will know everything about a Russian dog breed, Borzoi. With his tall, lean body, long, narrow head, and silky coat, the Borzoi is the picture of refinement and elegance. Watch till end to know everything about this elegant breed. So let's start with our today's video and do subscribe for more such videos. The Borzoi or Russian Hunting Sighthound is a Russian breed of hunting dog of sighthound type. Until 1936 it was known as the Russian Wolfhound. The Borzoi dog breed was developed in Russia as a coursing and hunting dog. These hounds hunted in teams of three to go after rabbit, foxes, and wolves. They later became popular as a companion for royalty across continental Europe. Borzois carry themselves proudly, and it's easy to envision them lounging in the palaces of Russian tsars or swiftly running down a wolf in the Russian countryside. But before you bring a Borzoi to your palace, you need to decide if a Borzoi is right for you. Prized for their grace as well as their sweet dispositions, Borzoi are known for their speed, juxtaposed with a laid-back personality. They prefer a quick sprint to long-distance running and are then satisfied to return indoors to relax on a favorite sofa. They're not what you'd call a high-energy dog. If you want to spend the day in bed or on the sofa, your Borzoi will be happy to spend it there with you. The Borzoi can be high-spirited, loyal, and devoted. They need early socialization with other animals and people. The adult Borzoi tends to be quiet and rarely barks. The breed is very smart and highly sensitive. They do not do well with harsh handling or punishment. Although the Borzoi is a large breed, he can adapt to a small living space if he is exercised daily. Similar to the Greyhound, they have long, slender legs, a narrow body, deep chest, curved backs, tucked abdomen, and long tail. Borzois have feathering on the tail and hindquarters. The Borzoi has a strong neck and jaw and his skull is slightly domed with an extremely long and narrow face and muzzle. The teeth are strong and have an even or a scissor bite. Their eyes are dark in color and have a soft expression. The Borzoi has a very graceful and elegant appearance yet is agile, strong, and very swift. The males are at least 28 inches tall, and females at least 26 inches. Males' average weight is 75 to 105 pounds and females 60 to 85 pounds. Their coat is long and somewhat silky, either curly, wavy, or straight. They have a thick ruff of curly hair around the neck. The Borzoi can be too large for a household with small children, especially toddlers. They're giant dogs and can easily knock over a child by accident. Nor are they especially tolerant of toddlers poking and prodding them. They're best suited to homes with older children who understand how to interact with dogs. Always teach children how to approach and touch dogs, and always supervise any interactions between dogs and young children to prevent any biting or ear or tail pulling on the part of either party. Thanks for watching. Let us know in comments your thoughts about this breed. If enjoyed watching this video, do like and subscribe for more such content.